Where is this one lost sector I haven't done yet? Maybe it's there. Guess I got full rocket launcher ammo. Yeah, it's a one-shot rocket launcher. Got it. Head straight forward from where I am. Just looking to see if it's there. Nope. Oh, there it is. Just marked. That's the lost sector. Discover all lost sectors in the EDZ, eh? Yep, the quarry. I knew it! I just got pulse rifle aptitude. Okay, I have no idea what that is. Gosh damn nightmares. now that I got that guy out of the way. Yeah, not necessary. We'll go back to the Tangled Shore for now. I'm just randomly on my phone real quick, and I accidentally played a video. Okay. Oh, cool. Materials came back. Need plenty of etheric shards. Stop moving around, you acolyte. And I miss. I was just doing that to get to use up some of that heavy ammo. Obi-Wan Insane. Holy crap, that's an insane name to have.
My boy spotted a skiff careening down over Hellrise Canyon. Might be there's only junk left. That might also be their salvage. See for yourself.
go ahead and do this because I need to generate 2 more orbs of light. Perfect. Stop clawing at me, idiots. Whoops. Got everyone here. All right. Kingship Dock near Thieves Landing. Did I already discover that one? Empty tank. Yep. Okay. Yeah, that's right. I might have done it before for the thing. Oh. Oh, it reloaded my gun for me. I don't like it when it's reloaded on odd numbers. At least not when a gun is specifically for even numbers. Thank you. let's get through this place real quick and then we'll move on to the Dreaming City. I got my melee back, so. That might be why I don't remember it. It might have been him. Oh, he's dead. As well. I have the point for it. You can do that. Actually, wait, hold up. Oh, cool. I jumped up to 88 etheric spirals. There's only one way to get to the Dreaming City right now, which is weird. Okay, another achievement unlocked, Heart of the Awoken. Enter the Dreaming City. Close to rank 6. Cool. Guess we'll just go ahead and follow everyone else, because they seem to be going in the right direction towards Petra. Okay, revived yourself right before I could try to help you. See how you are?
Welcome back.
Oh wait, that's right, I wasn't supposed to come here yet. I'm silly.
I thought you might like that one. Reef made. It'll serve you well.
So apparently waypoints have been added. Also just go back to Thieves Land and go from there. Especially since this means I can quickly grab the last 12 things. Say? It's in Spanish, so... Look this up myself, so that way I can better help you. I can better help myself. If Zave was still here, he could at least tell me where I need to go. Alright, so we're in Thieves Land, so we can do it in the Heart of Spider's Web. Thanks, all you did was fling me all the way over here. Okay, I got Ranley plus one to power, but still didn't complete the thing. It doesn't make any sense. No, Thieves Landing West. This isn't necessarily west. Shit, I still got shot. Thanks. Thank you. Nice.
I have 100 etheric spirals.
Question is, do I have enough of everything else? I'm not sure. Okay, it could be referring to the empty tank. Noticed it earlier. That's actually supposed to do. Had to come after me. Is that all you got? I know you got more. Thank you. For a moment, sit in the chair again. Because that's always fun. Wish I knew how to upgrade my rank faster. Maybe I just need to do, like, the actual hunt activities to make the thing grow faster. Maybe. Okay, looks like that did it. Alright, so the next one is likely Shipyard Owl 43. Because that's in Jetsam. I can't mark it. Dom Clancy. Focus on the enemies I actually have to kill, which would be the ones in this lost sector. close one. Could have, ended badly. Let's just look to see if there's any, ammo or whatever around. Spawn. Let's just go. Fourhorn Gulch. It's all the way over here, which means it would be this marker there. There's a way to spawn to it, so I'll just teleport back to Thieves Landing and then just run there.